songs that were iconic and meaningful to me. And this first song I heard when I was 16 years old, I learned how to play it immediately. I heard Bonnie Raitt's version. And I don't think it's an over exaggeration to say that the DNA in basically every female character that I've written in my entire 30 something years of writing songs comes from this song. She, this woman in the song, is a great, 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 great grandma of all the women I've written about. And I think it's a real testament to the song and the songwriter, John Prine, that this woman in this song could speak to a 16-year-old girl and she could feel like he was talking about her. That's the power of songs, great ones anyway.